Merry Harry, my noble lords and ladies, it's me again, your loyal peasant Kapuki, and I hope you're doing fine. As most of you already know, this year March of Empires is one of the official partners of the Medieval Fair of Norman. This unique event is one of the biggest medieval festivals in the United States, and it has been held every year since 1977. The attractions of the fair include educational exhibits, arts, crafts, food, games, demonstrations, and non-stop entertainment on multiple stages. Sounds like my kind of place, doesn't it? Unfortunately, I got sick at the worst possible moment, so our friend Zari, who is the marketing manager of March of Empires, had to represent us at the festival all by herself. That's her, drinking on the job as usual. Of course, she's a very talented individual and she managed to do a great job coordinating our presence on site and filming all the attractions and curiosities. Before we go any further, I should tell you there is a hidden redeem code in this video. I'm sure you'll find it if you watch closely. As soon as you find it, follow the link in the description below the video and visit our redeem codes platform to claim your gifts. As I was saying, Zari had a great adventure at the Fair of Norman and she tried to film as much as possible, so now I can show you some of the best moments. One of the many attractions at the fair was the super cool March of Empires photo booth where people could take souvenir pictures. We saw some great costumes, big smiles and even a few nudes, but I'm not allowed to show them to you. Our game was also featured at the medieval archery range where visitors could download MOE to win extra free arrows and learn how to shoot a bow. Or learn how not to shoot a bow, like this guy. Please don't shoot like this guy. One of the biggest shows of the fair was an epic jousting tournament specially branded with visuals from our favorite Chevaliers contest event. Unfortunately, it was just a show, so nobody got injured. The only people who almost got injured were the two champions of the tournament. Our Zari asked them to pose for a video and they tried to refuse. Bad idea. When you say no to her, she makes this face. That's scary. And speaking of scary, I saw a bunch of things that really creeped me out. Like this, for example. Oh. Okay. Scary stuff aside, there were a lot of cool things to see at the festival. I was most impressed by the arts and crafts where you could find medieval armorers, sword makers, jewelry makers, carpenters, and all kinds of talented artists. As you can see, my lords and ladies, the Fair of Norman is truly a sight to behold. I strongly recommend you checking it out if you get the chance. And because almost no one watches our videos till the end, for those of you who are still here, I want to say that our next game update, number 73, is planned for release in the beginning of May. We'll be sharing more info about this on social media very soon. Until we meet again, my friends, stay safe and march on for greatness.